Sagittarius, what is good? So we're gonna get right into it, Sagittarius, because I'm picking up a whole lot of messages and I don't want to lose it. But welcome back to the Divine Alchemy. I'm Autumn. I'm here to do a alchemy tap-in reading for you. We're gonna see what the energies are and see how you can use this information to transmute it and use it into energy that you can use to get what you want out of life. All right, Scorpio. All right, so I'm picking up a very specific situation. This is not a reading that's for everybody this week, but you could check out our other readings if this one does not resonate here. But I'm picking up a family dynamic situation here. I think I'm reading for a feminine here, or a feminine presenting persons here. So for the first card, we have the Mother of Knives here and the Son of Knives here. So I feel like this is like a family dynamic because we have the Daughter of Knives in reverse here. I feel like there's someone, I feel like it's this feminine here that feels like she can't speak up against her mother or whoever is her guardian. But I feel like if she has siblings, the son, I feel like it gets away with a lot of things. But I'm getting here like something about, or like this mother here like shames the daughter, or like something about, there's a lot of discord in this family here. We got the Seven of Knives, so a lot of like backbiting or like shaming here, or like a lot of tactics, manipulation tactics to like get the daughter or get somebody in line. So I'm feeling I'm reading for a feminine here today. I feel like somebody's wondering if they're going to be able to get out of this situation or this family dynamic, or like really starting, someone is really trying to find their independence here. That's what it is. Someone is trying to find their independence, and I feel like they are feeling like they are being held back here. But right here we have 555, and then we have you are protected. So spirit wants you to know that you are protected through this. All right, so we're gonna get more information, and then we have shame and beautiful. Okay, so I'm getting someone here doesn't feel confident or feel like they have what it takes to like move forward in life or to support themselves. I feel like this dynamic has been going on for some time. I'm hearing parentified child, so you could be a parentified child, or you had to grow up and protect your siblings. Yeah, like try to figure out a way out of no way from the beginning. So with the Queen of Pentacles, so you're used to like having to show up or having to be second parent to your siblings or something like that. And I feel like there was always discord with you, or shaming you, or something about when you try to express your independence, like you could be getting called names, or something about your happiness, like your caregiver or your mother or whoever is raising you does not like you to be happy here. But I'm getting is because they're not happy in their life, so they don't have like the stability or the chance, or they feel like they don't have the chance to like start over here. So I'm getting like a lot of resentment here for this type of family dynamic here. So clarify the Mother of Knives here, the Hanged Man here. So somebody's mother could be a Pisces, or like this feminine energy could be a Pisces here. Let's see the Hanged Man. So I feel like this feminine mother here wants to keep their daughter like tied down, or keep their son or daughter, whoever this is, tied down to them here. Doesn't want them to expand or grow here. So clarify the Son of Knives. Clarify the Son of Knives, spirit. Eight of Wands, yeah. I feel like this feminine mother likes to move mountains and respond fast, or if this masculine, or if this son or other siblings need help, because I feel like there may be more than just one sibling, but you guys could be like the older siblings, and more of the responsibility has been placed on you. So I feel like this Mother of Knives, she like literally rushes to help the Son of Knives here. Let's see. And then with the Daughter of Knives, like Seven of Wands in reverse, but never puts forth that energy to help the Daughter of Knives. Like leaves her to like figure it all out by herself, like to try to make things happen, or like makes her like put in the same amount of effort as she does. Because this mother right here, I feel like this is like a jealousy type of thing, like from a mother who didn't get the chance at life to express their feminine energy here yet. So the Knight of Pentacles, yeah, they feel like they didn't have the time or the space to like, or even the get up and go, or like they were slowed down early or something like that. I don't know. Got another card behind here. Page of Swords. So yeah, okay, so I feel like whoever you are, you could be in school, or you could have like really good things coming up, or you could have projects or like ideas, or you're very bright here, and then you're this feminine or this mother here didn't have the opportunity to try to do those things or to cultivate their own ideas here. So I feel like this is the issue here. Let's see. Let's get some more. This is a very particular message for somebody. I feel like somebody's been praying on like what they need to do. So strength in reverse. So I know you're probably feeling like you don't have the strength to move forward here, but I feel like if you're not a fire sign, or you could be a fire sign or a water sign here, but what I'm getting here is like you already have what you need within you to move on or to move forward here. But I think that you just have that thing where you're afraid to like let your family go or disappoint your family, or like you're the pillar or the stability for your family. I'm getting like the backbone of your family here. So if there's other siblings or other needs, you take care of them. You step in where your parent can't take care of you, or like you step in where there's lack here. So let's see. Seven of Cups in reverse. So there's a lot of options here. You have the options here, but I feel like there's something here about someone saying that they feel like it doesn't matter what they choose, they're going to be blamed for something or made to feel guilty here. So let's see. Queen of Wands in reverse. Yeah, I feel like you know you have what it is that you need. You're definitely fire sign energy, but this is like someone who doesn't, they know they have the power, but they're scared to use it here. All right, so you could be seeing black cats a lot or cats a lot. I feel like they're coming towards you to like let you know that everything is going to be okay here. I feel like you need to realize that you are the one at the end of the day that has that operant power to choose to do whatever it is that you want to do. I feel like you need to give yourself a chance to explore more out of life. It's something about like you realizing that you may not have the type of relationship or get the type of love or the care or the acceptance that you desire from your mother figure. And I feel like you have to resolve these issues because the shame from your mother is being projected onto you, and you do not want to carry that on, because I feel like you're holding right here, you're holding all the pain, you're holding your parents' pain, or you're holding like your mother's pain here. So let's see, let's get one more. Ten of Swords in reverse. Okay, so I know that it's in reverse here, but I feel like you're going to have to walk away. Yeah, with the Eight of Cups at the bottom. So you're kind of like torn, like what should you do? Or like I'm hearing some of you might join the military to get away, or some of you may be looking at your options of like school, or like you know that you're getting ready to like move and you feel like you're going to be blamed for it. But I'm hearing like this is not your battle to fight. I feel like once you move on, you're going to be moving on to a brighter time here. And I feel like it's going to hurt, and you're going to hear about it. You're going to feel a type of way for a moment, but I'm hearing like if you just keep pressing for it, things are going to work out for you. All right, so I feel like some of you could be getting a roommate or something like that. Like you're gonna have an opportunity very soon to be able to move. And I feel like Spirit is saying that you know that you're going to be protected, and that you don't need to waste any time when you have this opportunity come in. It's like Spirit is gonna be giving you a doorway to like move on from this, okay? So let's see, let's get one more card to clarify and to close this reading out for my beautiful Sagittarius. And this is what we've been talking about in your reading. So go watch your July reading and go watch like what we've been talking about your family values and things like that. Yep, guidance here. So yeah, you're going to be protected by Spirit. I feel like you're nervous because you never had that guidance here, but you're going to be protected. Okay, so listen, I'm hearing you know to be calm throughout this, because I feel like there's chaos. This is chaos under here, but you're going to balance yourself out. So the more you stay neutral in this situation and not feel like you get upset at every little thing here, I feel like it's going to work itself out quicker for you here, just to balance yourself out, all right? And yeah, with this dance portal, let go, that says let go. So definitely make sure that you're keeping and don't lose that innocence or that childlike side of yourself here, because I feel like that's what this feminine energy wants to suppress here. And I feel like you have that in you, and you don't need to let that go, okay? So I hope that this resonates, Sagittarius. I know this is a very specific reading, but I hope that this resonates and you gain some clarity. And yeah, so like, share, and subscribe if this resonated. And I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.